I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral. I've been here about 12 years. It's a wonderful place to work. My cell number is the way I want you to get a hold of me, and it's 541-954-5705. And on that number, I'll answer all the rest of your questions and availability and trade-ins and financing, et cetera, whatever you need. So this is an Izotta 3. It's a wonderful unit. The one thing that makes them world famous is their paint. You walk up and you touch the side of this and you don't feel any ridges or anything. It's all clear coated, sanded smooth. And the new units, of course, have newer windows that are lighter weight, and generators are kind of getting obsolete nowadays. I know in my RV I have a soft start air conditioning, lithium batteries, and solar panels, and that's what this has. So you don't need a generator, so that removes weight, and that enables them to make the water tank about 50 gallons, a lot bigger than they've ever been. Now underneath the awning here, come over here 1 minute, Ben, you have plenty of lights, and they're real mild night lights. So if you go to walk your dog or something like that, you don't have to have this bright porch light on. But you can see they use a rotocast, which is a fancy word for plastic, in here. So that has a plug too, so if you ever get it really dirty, you can just wash it out. I like the way their doors open. This paint is so smooth, it feels like a baby's bottom, I tell you, it's unbelievable. And then you just push the air off the seal and snap that in, and it's closed. Okay, so your water heaters nowadays are a lot better than they've ever been too. They're called Truma. Company is a German company, and his favorite president was Harry Truman, so that's why he called his company Truma. You have aluminum wheels. Aluminum wheels are beneficial. They're lighter weight, less friction, little better mileage, not much, and good tire wear. Then we're going to come around here. This is a special edition. That's why it has this on it. And this Dean Fowkes, I hope I said that right, he's a custom painter that designs the paintwork for these. Keep in mind, Dynamax makes a lot of things. They even make the big, huge over-the-road diesels that are converted into RVs. So back here, you can tow about 5,000 pounds if you want to. These Mercedes, by the way, are phenomenal. I have one, and you know, the adaptive cruise, and they know when it's raining. They're unbelievable units. So this is your lithium battery package in here, and that's why you don't have to have a generator, right? And then that's just more storage up there, outside shower. And here you got a place for something. I don't know what, but something. See how easy it is to close these? And then down here, there used to be generators and things. Now it's just storage, because your battery pack and your solar takes care of what used to be a generator. So coming inside here, Mercedes are really nice. You just service them about once a year. Real easy to service, by the way. And then this is the most popular way these are ordered. Kind of a neutral color with recliners, a place to eat, a removable cocktail table that goes in the floor here, because these swivel around. Now with the Mercedes, it has a three memory seat position. So typically people only need two, so you put the memory position three on there, and that way it's easy for you to turn these seats around and use them as furniture. And then up here you can sleep a couple of kids if you want to. And then, like I said, on this steering wheel, you set the distance that you want to follow a car. It'll actually stop you. It knows when it's raining. You can run your volume on your radio and everything off that, your cruise, your adaptive cruise. It's phenomenal. We, during this video, you really don't have to remember anything, because if you get and you buy one, I put a technician with you for about 2 hours that teaches you everything. So this is a nice option here. You have an extension for your countertop. True induction cooking, you'll love that. I don't know if you have it now, but you'll absolutely love it. It'll boil water in like 5 minutes. And the sink is a round sink, and it comes with an extra pan, which I don't think I would ever use, but it's for rinsing. So this is what we call a silent salesman here, right? So it basically tells you the freedom you're going to have in this next generation. So 10 times the battery life. Recharge time is only 3 hours. 10% battery reserve always. And you can monitor things nowadays with Bluetooth. So this is a really nice feature. I think it's new. And then your drawers are plenty big. Soft touch. These recliners are extremely comfortable, by the way. They come with all the bedding that you get, the pillows and everything like that. They come with the queen size bed. Real attractive pillows. So with this, you can run 110 off your outlets. This is a really comfortable memory foam mattress, by the way. Even though it folds up, there's no valley here. Most units have a big valley here, and this particular unit doesn't. And then back here, of course, you have a TV. Really nice bathroom, plenty big. Pretty amazing all the room they put in a 25-foot coach. So plenty of lighting, plenty of mirrors, medicine chest for medicine. And then finally, they're using electric refrigerators, work so much better. You're able to make them bigger, and they don't have any warm spots or cold spots. That's why every home has them. Then for baking, you have a convection oven and a microwave combination. And then up here, you have more cabinets, shelf, etc. So yeah, these windows are new. They've had them for quite a while, but they're lightweight. And what they try to do is keep the weight down so they can give you more water capacity, more storage capacity, more human capacity, etc. So if you think you like this unit, go ahead and give my cell phone a call at 541-954-5705, and I look forward to talking to you.